please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now for a moment of silence. Thank you.
I love my coffee.
I love my environment too.
Buy a reusable coffee cup and help the environment.
Good morning, Wheeling High School. As you know, we have brand new furniture in our commons area. The goal of our placing that furniture in that area is to have a nice seating area that is comfortable for students throughout the day. Please make sure that you're picking up after yourselves, using that space wisely, and putting the furniture where it belongs. It is movable, in part so that if we need to take it away, we can easily take it away. I trust that you'll do the right thing and use that space wisely. Also, I understand that that space kind of attracts people to that area. Be careful. We've been observing those of you who've been sitting in that area when you should be in class. We're taking notes. We're taking names. We may have to talk to you about future plans that do not include Wheeling High School. So make sure you make wise choices. Go Wheeling.
Good morning, Wheeling. These are your morning announcements for October 23rd, 2019. I'm Jimmy.
And I'm Destiny.
Auto Club's next meeting will be today, 3:30 or 5:30. Vroom!
Join the Gay Straight Alliance next Tuesday after school in room 101. Come with an open mind to learn about the issues and concerns of LGBTQ plus students. Join us for events that aim at creating a more inclusive and safe school for everyone.
Students, have you completed your schedule for our upcoming Flex Day, which is Thursday, October 24th? If you have any questions or need help, Ms. Kenny will be available outside of the cafeteria during all lunch hours today to answer your questions and get you in sessions that work for you. Please stop by and see her. Remember, this day is about empowering you to learn your way. Let's make it a great day.
College Rep Visits, Room 107. Today, University of Oklahoma, 5th period. Grand Valley State University, 7th period.
Wednesday, October 23rd, Indiana University, Purdue University, Indianapolis, 6th period. University of Tampa, 7th period. Michigan State University, 8th period. And Cleveland Institute of Art, 9th period.
Sign up for visits through Navion students no later than 1 hour prior to the visit.
Sociology classes will be hosted their second annual Unity Day in support of bullying prevention this Wednesday, October 23rd. They've extended Unity to the community this year by partnering with local businesses so far, Nacho's Pizza, Los Posados Mexican Restaurant, and Papa John's, have agreed to give a 5% discount to any customer who shows the flyer, or a 10% discount to customers who show the flyer and wear orange on Wednesday. A digital copy of the flyer is on the homepage of the Wheeling High School website. So wear orange on Wednesday to show Wheeling High School stands together against bullying and is united for kindness, acceptance, and inclusion of everyone.
Well, Wheeling, these are your morning announcements. I'm Destiny.
And I'm Jimmy.
Have a good day.